Hi everyone. Hi Babe. I'll still say a few words about my dad. So let's go. What can I say about my father? He's the greatest person I've ever known in my life. I mean, other than my mom. Obviously, let's not forget her. But my dad's been such a huge role model for me my entire life. He's always instilled in me such a great work ethic. I mean, he loved work. My mom would always joke that Papa is not happy right now because he's not working. If he came home early or if he was not working in the weekends, that kind of stuff. So he always instilled a great, work ethic in me. He was so funny. My dad was always so funny. He always liked to make people laugh. And just be a clown all the time, that's the kind of, personality he had. Helpful. My dad always taught me how to be kind, helpful, just help others out who are, in need. And, just be kind to others. That's another huge thing he taught me. What else? I mean, he's been such a great role model for me. He's always been supportive of me, always trying to listen to me and let me do what I want to do with my life, and never push me. So I mean, he's been the greatest dad that anyone can ever ask for. And for that, I love you, Babe. I love you so much, and I hope I hope you enjoy in Kerala. I know you'll miss Muscat. I know you'll miss Muscat a lot, but hope you enjoy Kerala too. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for everything. I love you again, Papa. Bye.
ಗಂಗೆ ಭೂಮಿ ಗಿಳಿಗೆಲೆಂದು ಚಲ ತೊಟ್ಟ ಜಗಾದೆ ಕವೀರ ಭಗೀರಥನು ಇವನು ತಡೆಯೋರು ಯಾರುಗಿನ್ನೂ ದಿಟ್ಟ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಇಟ್ಟ ನೋಡು.
Hey yo, my people, the lion is back. शेर नाम है उसका बब्बर शेर
गुरियली वधोड़ा ये देरी युवा बाणा
जंगल में सिंगल शेर नंबर गेम ही डज नॉट केयर
ये तना दली दादा ये देगिरी युवा सीधा
सैयंदरे युवा सैंधवा जयंदरे युवा बांधवा ಕಿಚ್ಚೇರಿಸೋ ಹುಚ್ಚೆಪ್ಪಿಸೋ ಈ ಗಂಡೆದೆ ನಿನ್ ಮುಂದಿದೆ ಹಿಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಆರ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಔಟ್ ನೀವು ನಾಡಿ ಕಟ್ಟ जंगल में सिंगल शेर नाम है उसका बब्बर शेर
गुरी अली वधोड़ा ये देरी युवा बाना
ಮತ್ತು ಯಾವತ್ತು ಬೀಚೋರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಇವನಂತ ಸಂಪತ್ತು ತಲೆ ತಗ್ಗಿಸೋ ಗುಣವಂತನು ತಲೆಗೆಟ್ಟರೆ ಯಮದೂತನು అవరన్నా ఎవరన్నా హే వెనకు గద చిన్న సెన్సేషన్ ఈ రన్న బలభీమన వంశాయి చాణక్యన అంశాయి
IT is one of the largest IT companies in Oman, so we need to have our heads up when we do business, okay, because the customer should value our professional approach. We can demand business at times if it is not coming to us, because we have the power, we have the group behind us, and we have the people with that kind of attitude. So I would request my colleagues to at times be aggressive. Don't give up, fight till you win. And I like only winners in my team. I don't need any failures. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Navya, for those who don't know me. So I'm in between classes right now, so I'll make this quick. I've been asked to talk a bit about Papa. And I think I'll say how the biggest way he's impacted my life is through his generosity. And I don't think he even realizes it. Because since I was little, I would listen in on his conversations, like no matter what, even if it was with my family or Amma or like his colleagues, I would listen in on them and I would put two and two together and figure out the conversations. And on countless occasions, I've heard him, you know, lend out a helping hand to people. And that's become the norm for me now. And I do the same. I mean, obviously, it's not as much as he does, but I hope I can in the future once I become stable. So he's ready to help people no matter what, day or night, whether it be financially or mentally. And I think that's made me a better person throughout these years. And it's happened like not because as like a teaching lesson, like, oh, Navya, I'm doing this so that you see it, or look, Navya, you need to do this. He's never said that in any way or form, but it's just happened. And even say I'm going after dinner with friends, he would always come to me and go like, you know, Navya, you pay for dinner, don't let them pay. And now I've started doing that without even realizing it. So I think in that way, he's really, really been really inspiration to me. And